accurate deal. It's about 8:30 at night, the sun's going down, so my apologies for the late. The reason I'm here is because I see they have new TLX on the line. They have a bunch of these A-spec TLXs here, and I have to come and see it in person. I did a video about the Beak front end versus the new Diamond Pentagon front end, which I will link in the description or put a tag or something like that somewhere on this video that you can check out. But I wanted to come personally and see this thing in person. I walked around this car, I looked at all the other ones they have on the lot here, and I'm going to stick by my statement saying that I like the Beak front end versus the new Diamond Pentagon front end, okay? Right here, we have the Beak front end on an older TLX. Right back here, we have this new Diamond Pentagon grille. I'm not saying I like that Beak, okay? Don't get it twisted. That is ugly, but I like it better than that. That is absolutely it. The rest of the car on this new